Hi, I'm Florence Palpacher. I'm a professor in management studies at the University of Montpellier, at Montpellier Management Institute. And I've been doing research in management over the last 20-25 years now. I'm mainly interested in employment conditions and how transformations in the management methods and tools are changing the social relations within corporations, particularly under the influence of globalization and also under the influence of financialization. I got interested in the resistance movement, the transnational resistance movement that have emerged to promote better working conditions in global supply chains, and also local resistance movements who are trying to push for relocalization or to defend local jobs in their territories. So it's a very broad, management studies, but looking at the evolution of management practices in this very broad transformation that we experience nowadays with the global financialized economy, but also alternatives to this global model.